mechanism of action. So, we know that an Ibogaine flood dose will send me on an introspective visionary quest that may help me quit drugs for good. But aside from all that mind-spirit activity, what's going on during my detox? Healthy receptor sites can bear exposure to opiates for many days before causing dependency, which happens like this. Long-term opiate users have receptor sites that are misshapen by their repeated exposure to heroin, methadone, or oxys. When opiates expire in their system, they experience horrible withdrawals that only the return of opiates will relieve. An Ibogaine flood dose eliminates existing withdrawals by repairing available receptor sites. The receptors stop aching for opiates, and the withdrawal symptoms fail to appear. With its unfortunate classification, widespread clinical trials for Ibogaine have been impossible. Even some possession of Ibogaine in the U.S. is a felony. Yet repeated testimonial evidence points to how effective Ibogaine treatment is for substance-dependent people. What are the holdups to Ibogaine popularity as an addiction therapy? Ibogaine has several strikes against it as a mainstream medicine. Junkies. Ibogaine is a drug treatment for drug users. Stigma means many people can't justify using Ibogaine even once to treat a dependency issue because you can't get off drugs by using drugs. People with this attitude need to know that Ibogaine is not a maintenance medicine and cannot cause dependency.
Ibogaine is also strange.
It's African and causes mystical experiences that are unpredictable. Expense. At Oka Center, we pride ourselves on affordability because part of the reason more people don't get Ibogaine is because of the cost of programs. Some Mexico clinics charge up to $20,000. Dangerous. Ibogaine gets a bad rap when it comes to safety. At Oka Center, we're here to say that with proper medical screening and preparation, Ibogaine treatment is safe for almost everyone. We'll talk more about Oka Center's specific safety protocols later. In all, perhaps 20,000 people have been successfully treated with Ibogaine, and the results are impressive. Thousands of people have Ibogaine to thank for their long-term abstinence. Find out more about our program at okacenter.com.